Hello, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Marcus. We're Adult Services Library Associates here at the Nampa Public Library.
We're here to let you know about our February Boost Your Wellbeing Bags and Virtual Wellness Program. February is American Heart Month, Celebration of Chocolate Month, and the month that many celebrate holidays like Galentine's Day, Self-Love Day, Singles Awareness Day, and Valentine's Day.
So we thought it would be fun to put together a bag that lets you know how much the library loves its customers and gives you a chance to focus a little bit on caring for yourself during these incredibly stressful times we're all going through.
Yeah, and when you're stressed, it's extra important to take time to check in with ourselves and listen and respond to our needs with compassion for the difficulties that we're going through. So that's what we're encouraging you to do.
This February, we'll have about 30 Boost Your Wellbeing bags available for our customers to pick up at the pickup holds window, starting on February 1st until we run out. Just one per family, please.
The bag includes some self-care themed color sheets, a list of great books available through the consortium libraries related to self-care and self-compassion, a small notebook for journaling, a pen, and a link to a journal prompt list.
In addition, there will be a Nampa Parks and Rec trail map to inspire you to get outdoors and enjoy some movement in nature as part of your self-care routine, some tip sheets on how to keep your heart healthy, and information about the library's free virtual mental health counseling program to help you care for your mental health.
Yeah, we'll also have a nail kit, a sleep mask, a list of affirmations and quotes, links to self-compassion meditations, and some links to helpful articles and videos all about how to care for yourself and treat yourself well. We have lotion samples as well as coupons and some yummy chocolate samples from our sponsor, Natural Grocers Boise. Plant Therapy has also donated generously a bottle of their Muscle Aid essential oil blend for each bag. And you'll have a link to our creative bug tutorial where you can learn how to make your own bath salts. And we're also including a pre-made jar of bath salts for you to enjoy as well.
This month, there will be 28 days toward a healthy heart challenge in the bag, but you can also print it from the website if you want to participate but don't get a bag. Just do at least 10 of the challenge items on the list and mark them off as you go. Take a picture or scan of the completed challenge sheet and email it along with your name, phone number, and library card number to cobs@nampalibrary.org by March 3rd, and you'll be entered to win a special prize drawing for some Nampa Rec Center day passes.
Yeah, and be sure to register for our free Got Chocolate virtual program on Zoom as well. On February 24th at 5:30, nutritional health coach Jennifer Berg of Natural Grocers will teach us all about the health benefits of chocolate and teach us how to make some chocolate truffles at home.
We hope you'll show yourself some self-love and pick up a February Boost Your Wellbeing bag. But if you don't get this one this month, don't worry. We'll have another bag with a different theme available in March, so be on the lookout for more info on that during the last week of February. Take good care of yourself, and we'll see you next time.